turns 3 and 4, 19 of the fastest and best crown Victorians in the country, ready to go from Lucas Oil Indianapolis Raceway Park. This is the Indy 800. Jackson and Jimmy's going to take a very tight line.